Hi, I am Lopamudra Sen. Welcome back to my channel, Electronic Science Tutorial. I will start a new lecture series on VLSI technology. Today is the 12th class of this lecture series. Those who are not follow my channel, please follow my channel. If you like my channel, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Subscribe ki bell icon ko press karke rakhiye taki jab bhi main koi nayi video lekar aau, aapko pata chale. So let's get started. Welcome to VLSI technology series. In previous lecture, I will discuss about the various basic planes which we will consider in VLSI technology and told you that depending on the particular plane, the properties of the material also differ. Today I will discuss about the properties of these particular crystal plane in VLSI technology. Okay. In this slide, we discuss about the properties of the crystal plane. So, this is the crystal plane, that is 100 plane. How can we define this plane? That is second bracket 100 second bracket. So, this plane is belonging to this 100 family of planes. That means it makes an intercept only one axis and is parallel to the other two axes. In this particular case, it is parallel to the x axis and y axis and an intercept occur on z axis. Right? You can see here, one corner atom is here, one corner atom is here. I have one corner atom is here and I have one corner atom is here and here is the one face centered atom. Right? Now, here we consider another plane here like this, another plane here like this and also we can consider another plane here. So, you can think so many 100 planes here, right? You can see that this atom or this atom is shared by all four of them since there is nothing distinguished between this corner atom and this corner atom. Okay, it implies that all the corner atoms are shared by four of the 100 planes. Okay, so for this particular plane, it is going to be 1/4 and if there are four such corner atoms, so the total contribution is 4 into 1 by 4, that is equal to 1. This is uniquely defined in one plane, that is 100 plane. For face centered atom, the contribution of the atom is 1, right? So, the total contribution of the atom is 1 plus 1, that is equal to 2. So, what is the plane area? Therefore, the area of the plane is a square. A is the lattice constant, we know already. So, the packing density of this particular plane, that is 100 plane, is 2 by A square. Right? So, these all are the properties of the crystal plane of 100 plane. Right? So, here we end today's session. Thank you. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Phir milte hain ek nayi video ke saath. Thank you.